Hey guys, welcome back to Movie Geek. So now I'm going to show you the ingredient that you need to do the special effects called sugar glass. Okay, this is a sugar glass effect, which will look like a glass, but it's made of sugar, so it won't hurt, but it has a chance of bleed. You know, if you didn't use it carefully, it might bleed. So if you think that you need a parent or guide, then ask your parents to guide you throughout the way to do this effect. So now I'm going to show you the ingredient that you need to do the sugar glass, alright? Okay, now, first of all, you need the measuring cup. If you have it at your home, then you can use this. Then, corn syrup, sugar. If you don't have sugar, then you can't do the sugar glass, of course. And cream of tartar, diamond foil, aluminium foil, or cooking spray. You can choose either one, cooking spray or aluminium foil. If you choose cooking spray, it's good, but you need a lot of cooking spray. If you use diamond foil, it's awesome also. Then you need this, you can see that, cooking tray. Then you need use the pot at your home, if you have a pot like this one pot, so that we can use it to cook our boil our sugar to a higher temperature so that it can be boiled. Then that's it. The pricing is, so I will assume that you will have the sugar at your home, then the cooking tray, then the pot, then what else you might have, and the measuring cup. So I assume that you have the cooking tray, pot, and the measuring cup at your home, and sugar. So the thing that you might need to buy is aluminium foil or cooking spray, corn syrup, cream of tartar. That's three things. So if you choose cooking spray, then you don't need to buy the aluminium foil. So if you want to buy the cooking spray will cost you about 10 ringgit, and aluminium foil is 11 ringgit 90 cent, which I approximately assume that 12 ringgit. So 10 ringgit or 12 ringgit, you choose one. Cream of tartar is 4 ringgit 50 cent, and the corn syrup is 4 ringgit. So it's totally, it will cost you about 18 ringgit to 90 ringgit. Maximum is 20, if you plus minus 20. So that's the stuff that we need. And we need the candy thermometer. If you want to buy the candy thermometer, if it's available with you, if your home have the candy thermometer, then you don't need to buy the candy thermometer. If you don't have the candy thermometer, then you don't buy it. It's because it's freaking expensive. It costs about 300 ringgit Malaysia. 300 ringgit Malaysia, alright? So if you don't have the candy thermometer, that's not a big deal, and we can do it without the candy thermometer, and we can use the ice technique, which I will show you on the step-by-step on doing the sugar glass video. So this video is, I'm telling you on the ingredient that we need to do the sugar glass, alright? So stay tuned to watch the step-by-step video on how to make the sugar glass. Alright guys, have a nice day, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and you can visit our blogs, Movie Geek blog, so link below, and you can read the reviews or watch the reviews made by one of our crew, herself. So it's totally hers. There's no copyright thing. We don't like copy and paste the stuff. So everything is our own. So don't forget to subscribe and watch our videos. Have a nice day, guys. Thank you very much.